All right, get out of my area.
What's happening to your buck?
No! You broke my buck! You monster! All right, everybody, welcome to a special video. Today, we are playing Fork Drift. This is a Unity game. It's on Steam. Is being released the 1st of August 2020. So definitely come check it out. This is kind of a blind playthrough. Someone from our Discord actually turned us on to this game. I have to confess, I have played like a minute portion of this just to kind of turn on stuff. we're still saying it's a blind playthrough.
The lies have already begun.
So there are two different modes. I guess there's Fork Frenzy and there's Delivery. Delivery is basically kind of a captured flag. You are more or less trying to capture this cube and bring it back to your base, right? And Fork Frenzy is to see how many times you can kill your friends. Does that make any sense, Gavin?
Yes, it does.
Okay. So, I mean, do you have a preference? Which one do you want to start with?
Shall we just try Fork Frenzy?
Yeah, let's try Fork Frenzy. We are just going to be a host as Geeve as well. It should pop right away for Gabbro. Now, the only downfall they have right now is they're having issues with their libraries. So you have to be inside the same geographical zone. So basically, Gabbro is obviously over there in Britain, and I'm here in America, so I had to use a VPN to be able to play together. But aside from that, I mean, everything else has been pretty smooth. So,
yeah.
I guess we just hit go?
I don't have a go button. Well,
oh, jeez. That was me.
Oh, there we go. Oh,
that's a camera. Okay, and you can use this... with a controller. Oh, jeez.
Did you? I felt the vibration of you hitting something. Then. Oh no. I've fallen and I can't get up. Oh.
Oh. Okay, we're horrible drivers. All right, Gabbro, I'm coming for you. I see you.
Just trying to.
We'll see if I can't get up there. Oh, geez, this thing chirps its tires very easily.
All right. I'm a bit stuck.
Oh,
geez.
Oh, let me there come. Oh! He's gonna come help
well,
me.
Well, you've got a point for that anyway.
Did I?
Well, I've got minus one, so. I can't seem to raise or lower my. My things.
Are you the joypad?
I am.
As the bumpers. Out of here, you! You and your dunce cap, get out of here! No!
That was done by complete accident. Ooh.
Okay, so it seems like this is a timed. It's a timed event. We're just leaving tar marks everywhere. Oh! What the heck, man? Get off it!
Get out of the way! Move it! No!
Oh, so close! Alright, so we only got 20 seconds left. Oh. I'm sorry, I told you wrong. It's A and Y. Raisin Warrior Forks.
I was wondering why it wasn't working. No!
Yeah! Oh! Did I win?
Just.
Okay. Alright, well, I mean, that was pretty fun. So, we'll go ahead and host again. Do you want to try delivery?
Yeah. What was that? Sort of capture the flag?
Kind of capture the flag, yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm very pink this time.
I'm very blue. Oh, wait, what?
Oh, jeez!
No!
No, what happened? There you go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Come on.
You'll never catch me. Oh, that's interesting. You have to lift up the door.
Yeah.
Oh!
I'm wedged. Something's gone wrong.
I destroyed your box.
I am wedged in your doorway.
I just keep destroying your box. What the heck is going on?
And very slowly falling over. Oh, now the thing's popped up. Thank you. And I'm stuck on my side.
Okay, hang on. Oh.
My box.
Hi. Yeah, here's my box now. Come on. Oh, jeez. It's like a... there we go. All right.
Pull
give
on
me the box!
Full on defensive tactics.
There's no time limit.
No!
Oh, I keep breaking it!
I didn't do it!
Ugh. Okay, there is a magnet mode.
Ugh.
Oh, come on.
No!
Hang on. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no. I respawned. No. I guess I can't check controls.
Come on. Come on. There we go. I see you taking, hiding that.
You'll never catch it now. Oh, I brought it back. Oh, excuse me.
Hello.
What? You just glitched through the door.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't pass my forklift driver's license. Should I mention that now?
Oh. You never got your certificate.
Oh no, I broke it.
Yeah, here.
Excuse me, sir. No. Ah, broke it again. Oh, this is going to go on forever, isn't it? Ooh. Hang on. There we go.
There we go. Okay. What's,
Oh.
Go across here. Woo! Now, I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but it does feel like how low or high your forks are. It kind of changes how the forklift handles.
It probably should
like, do. A little bit better than physics. Oh, jeez.
It probably should
hang on,
do.
Hang on. Oh, what has happened?
Yeah, because with your Fox up, you'd be top heavy, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Ramming speed! Oh, this is gonna last forever.
No. Was there an option to put a time limit on it? Whoa, no, that's... I was able to pick up mine, fine. For some reason.
Yeah.
No.
I don't know how to pick it up.
Forward.
Excuse me. Open. Oh, the stupid bridge is always open. Oh, jeez. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, goodness. Oh. Okay, well, you know, we're very clearly
professionals.
Professional forklift drivers. Alright, one of us has to get a point, Gabriel.
What I'm hoping for.
That's what you're hoping for.
At this point, I think that's all we can hope for.
Oh, I keep breaking it!
Aha. No, oh!
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, why?!
Oh no, I've got it. How did I manage that? Come on. There we go. Gently does it. Oh no.
I think something's wrong.
Ah! And it popped. I'm stuck. Oh, no. Oh, backflip.
This is fine.
Yep, everything's good. No, it isn't.
We're going to be 20 minutes in, neither one of us has gotten it. Oh, goodness. All right.
Oh, dear.
Oh. Well, my forks were lifted up. That was why. I couldn't stay. Oh. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I'm sorry, you have to bring it into the middle.
We haven't even got it out of either garage yet.
No. Okay. Alright, oh, but no! No! Yeah. No! No, 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 no! No. I got the door open and then it just bugged out.
Whoa. Right, I'll take this one instead.
Are we not supposed to take our own?
Well, I had more luck.
Did I totally misunderstand what we're supposed to be doing? Well, I mean, because if I pick up yours, it just pops.
Well, yours just goes flying off my fox.
Yeah.
I can pick it up, but then it just falls off. Whereas this box, I can't get this box off my fox at all.
I can't get rid of mine. Let go!
Oh, there you exploded. Yeah, I got rid of it.
Oh, there you go.
Whoa, it just... Oh, what on earth is going on? No!
Oh, come on! I didn't get there fast enough for the door.
Whoop.
There we go, there we go.
Hello.
Excuse me, pardon me. No, do you mind, sir?
Well, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to take your own there.
Am I not? Oh!
Or are you? Wait.
I think you are. I think I lied to you. I think this was my plan all along.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe it's more like the King of the Hill kind of thing. Yeah, I got very stuck. Oh my goodness. All right, well, well, there you go, everybody. We figured it out in the end, I think. I'm asserting my dominance. This is my area. Very pink. Very, very pink. Like, it's burning your eyes kind of
pink. It's a fetching pink.
It is. It's a good color choice, I have to say. I mean, because the funny thing is like, for me, your colors aren't all that bright. But obviously, I'm imagining it's the same for me, right? Or for you.
Oh.
Are you just throwing your box over? Well, this is going to be a no-contested victory here pretty soon, Kara. I'm halfway there.
At the moment, I can't get my box off of me.
Well, you don't want it off of you.
Well, I do, to open the door.
Oh, that was a problem. I had to kind of like run into the door to lift it up.
Oh, hang on. What is that? Oh. No. And now I'm stuck on the door.
Alright, so now we are up to 82%. Gebro is struggling to get out of his garage. So yeah, it does seem like you're supposed to lift open the door with your forklifts and then go pick up the box and then go out the door.
The exact same thing happened of the bridge instantly opened just as it closed.
Right. Red wind! I'm red!
I thought you were pink.
Thought I was pink. Okay. Well, should we do one more fork frenzy now we have a little more
knowledge,
okay? Let's do one more fork frenzy. Okay. Now, I mean, I imagine if we actually read the details of how to play these games, we might actually know.
when do we ever do that?
I have to read. Oh, oh geez.
No!
Oh, you were right for the picking!
You still won.
Wait, what? How did I kill you?
I fell over.
Yeah, so did I. Oh. Hello. I can move a log! Oh! Did we just kill each other?
I'm still kind of up. Uh-oh. Where are you? I guess.
Hang on, I'm stuck on a log. Hang on.
I'm wiggling my wheels.
Deaths are coming.
No. Roll over. Keep rolling. No!
Hey!
Oh, what am I stuck on? Woo!
Here, by the way. There's a whole part of this map that I have not actually explored. How far does this map go? Okay, about this far.
Ooh.
Dun 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 dun.
Dumpty dumpty dum. Oh dear. Yay! Oh no.
Killed each other. Alright, where did you spawn?
Nowhere.
Hey, hi, me. Oh, jeez. Hey.
No! Yes, I thought you were going to write yourself in.
Almost dead. Why are you running? Huh? Oh.
What do you think? No, I'm stuck. Run right now. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh
no, done it again.
Hey. You'll never catch me, Gamera. I have too strong a lead now. I actually have no idea how many.
Oh.
Hey! Yeah, I have a very strong lead indeed. Oh, goodness. Okay. So, what do you say? One more delivery. We'll give delivery another go now that we actually know.
All right.
Or do you want to go back to Fort Frenzy?
No, delivery.
Okay. We'll give delivery one more go. I like the sound, though. Like when you start up a new match.
What, the engine?
Oh. Yeah. Ugh. All right, come here, box.
Is there a reason for all these other crates in here?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you could block people out or use it to run people over. Come on, open up, door.
They're down bridge. No.
No. I can't get out! I can't get out, Gamera!
Yeah, you really have to time the bridges right sometimes, don't you?
Get off, box! It's like really stuck on there, too. Oh, there we go. Oh, dang it, you're gaining already and I'm stuck.
Purposely, I suppose you can't lift up the door with the box on.
I just need to get out. I just need to get out. Oh no, the bridge!
Going the other way. That'll open at the same time. Hello, I can see you over there.
Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. Kidding me, come on! Get out of there! The Gamera's got a commanding lead this time.
Dum-de-dum-de-dum.
Yes, open the door!
Dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum.
You have to calmly open the door. You can't just like
ram into it.
You know what I mean? You have to calmly open the
door.
Do
it with some control.
If you just ram in and raise your forks, you know, you're gonna glitch out into the door. Alright, get out of my area!
What is happening to your box?
No! You broke my box! You monster!
It was... No!
Give me the box, Gamera. Give it!
No! No! My box!
Alright. Now's my moment.
No, the bridge!
It works a little bit. Okay, respawn. Okay. Lower the forks. Calmly approach the door. Lift.
Oh.
Come on, come on. Pick up the box.
I got stuck on top of my inbox. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Come on. No, no! No!
Whoa.
That's... Oh, man, I had such a good method going. Okay, we bring this over to the door.
Ah, this stupid bridge.
Put it down. Okay. I think you just got lucky the first time, Gabber.
Uh-huh.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Jesus, I can't even open my door. Okay. Alright, come on. Turn. Alright.
Great, the bell's coming down.
Been at a little bit of a maneuvering. Okay. Go for the bridge! Don't go up yet! Don't go up! Oh no, you kidding me, Gabbro. No! No, no, no! Alright, my only chance now is sabotage.
You got 1 second.
Oh goodness. Oh, alright everybody. There you go. That's Forkster for you. I can see this being a ton of fun if you had more than people. I mean, I was a ton of fun with two people.
Well, imagine that with eight people.
That'd be kind of nuts.
Is the box one, does it have like a limit?
I think,
four,
yeah, there's
something?
Only one box, so like everyone else is just running offense and defense. So, I mean, imagine you trying to get to that middle area when you got eight people on each side of the game, you know?
Oh, I suppose if there's a blue team and a red team, yeah, there's one box per team.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I think all in all, I mean, that was a lot of fun. Like, I enjoy it.
Yeah.
I think there are some weird little bugs in it, but I mean, that's normal. That was a lot of fun. I like the background. I like the idea of the game. Definitely fun. All right, so obviously we have our credits here. We got ABS Harup. Adam Clark, Alex Mannion. Sorry if I butch anybody's names. Colton Sonison, Grady Mayo, Matthew Randolph, Max Weintraub, Nick Alebrio, Roland Richardson, Scott Dagan. I'm going to say Dagan. Tessa Nelson and Zach Frey. All these people are. I'm not quite sure who is our Discord informant. So everyone watching this, if you guys haven't done so already, do check this out. I can make a link down in Steam for the Steam page down in the description down below, and definitely reach out to the developers. Endless Suffering. Very, very fun game. Well thought out. I like it. A very apt name. Yeah. So definitely go check them out. Like I said, I'll put a link for the game down in the description. And again, thank you very much to the developers for letting us try this a little bit early. And go check it out, everybody else. Team. All right, everyone. See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye bye.
Oh, dear. Oh, yay. Oh, no.